So, those guys can kill you. Okay. Yes. Keep these guys. Where is he? Ezekiel's blood. So I think there are two of them. Just be sure. Just a high and high waste. And with high plants. Hello? I'm gonna hide.
Foxes walk upon it. That throne is from generation to generation.
Okay.
The foxes walk upon it.
What? Please don't see me. Okay. Wait. Shouldn't be here. There he is.
As the mountain of Zion was destined, Fox woke upon it.
He's coming. Please don't see me.
Then when these are heard as faint, these were the words of lamentation.
Okay. So far, so good. Okay. Okay, let's go. Oh, okay.
Hill Vatican.
The way he'll do the what now?
Antichrist? We cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God.
Okay.
God has sent us this woman.
You mean, what's her name? Lynn? I guess I think. Oh yeah. Hello?
The stranger come into our room.
Jammed. Sure. I'm not gonna read this because it's too long. Is it thing from the Bible or something? The gospel, yeah. It is. Oh, unlock. Oh, oops. Oh. What the? Oh, here we go. You crazy people! Hillbillies. Hello?
Give me lives. Give me your children.
What?
Give me their lives.
What?
I will save you only so many times a body can promise the end of the world.
They lock you up for a reason. A key.
I'm ready.
Yes.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Yeah, nothing else matters but Lynn. At Inferno Aspera? Somebody know what that means? Not a long letter. From
she
Paul.
Is ripe with the Antichrist! The enemy waits in her womb! Whore Babylon!
Shit!
Whore to Satan! Mother of harlots! And the horrors of the earth!
Okay. Oh no! Hello? Hi? Wow, okay. He's bloody, I think. Hello, good sir. I said good sir. Then you gotta help yourself. Trying to get the hell out of here. With overdoubling. What? Bandage. Who is he? Is that my camera? Nah. Hello, someone in here? Batteries. Thank you. Can someone tell me what the first game was? Because I never played the first Outlast. I think it's. Can I open it? I can. Okay, first. Oh, another letter. Not a gospel. Okay. Yeah, sure. Check downstairs again. Jim, okay, never mind.
Get your fucking hands off me!
Huh? What? Oh, it's jammed. Hey, what? Okay. Jammed. Lynn! Hold on, Lynn, I'm coming!
Oh, God damn it!
Ouch.
Lynn? Lynn! Hi!
Oh, God, Blake!
Hi, okay. Yeah.
No!
What the fuck?
What happened?
No! Oh, shit! There. We have to run!
There!
Oh, I need to run. Okay.
Lynn! Where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Okay. Oh! She's pulling me. So I have to do nothing. Wait, let me put on my camera. I have to do nothing.
Oh God! Oh,
what is it?
My stomach.
What's wrong with your stomach?
It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck!
What's wrong with your stomach?
I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here.
Let me save some batteries.
We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Why not?
Please don't ask me. They're coming!
You have a child in you? How?
They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
Okay, let's go.
What the fuck is going on? I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Yeah, it's getting darker.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your foot.
Oh,
oh! Stay back!
We'll be gentle. I
swear to fucking Christ, the first person
we're gonna fight.
Loses their eyes.
Are we gonna fight?
No! No!
Oh, I guess not.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you!
No! No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone!
Okay.
Fuck you.
Oh. Oh, what happened? I can't. Who's holding me? What? Excuse you? What's holding me?
What?
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait!
Huh?
Don't!
Yes.
No! No! Oh. For fuck's sake!
What is keeping him down? What is that? Who is that?
I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
Hello?
God doesn't love you.
Oh yeah, he
not
does.
Like I do.
Gross. Yes, listen, lady, you're a pretty lady, but I'm already taken. So
we have nothing.
I hope you're a lady.
I think I'll see you again.
No, you don't have boobs. Goodbye. Oh!
So he knocked me out.
Okay, so first thing I do when I got knocked down is to grab my camera. Apparently. Whoa, I'm a little bit dizzy. Lynn. I feel like I'm drunk. Oh. God. Oh, no. Ooh.
Fuck, were they? Again.
Come on. Okay.
They called them heretics.
Heretics.
They called Lynn mother.
Is she mother?
It's not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and...
And this one up there. Else. Do you see me? Oh crap! Come on, swim! Oh darn it! Oh, come on! Where do I need to go? Even here? Okay, hide! In here.
Became the chorus of screams and the movement of the wheels. Gentiles.
Yes, what? Okay. Hey, do I need a bandage? What? Oh, okay. Good. So.
Son of your father's sins, lift your feet from the earth. I will speak unto thee.
So there. So how can I escape? Okay, I'm going for it. I don't know where to go now. Oh, key. I'm sorry. I'm back at school.
What
music
the hell?
Class?
I'm dreaming.
Am I?
Or am I out of my fucking mind?
I can't open that. Nope. So how do I get out of here? Oh, here we go.
Music class.
Oh, what's playing?
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
Okay. Yeah.
There's no picture. Just
what?
Noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it.
Oh, wait. I have more things.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Oh, yeah, the letters. Okay. Okay.
Jessica. And Lynn. When we were. Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Hello? Somebody else out there? Jammed, of course. Hello? Can't go through here. Oh, wait. Hi, sir. Are you here to kill me? I hope not. I got respect for you. Sir? Please don't kill me. Okay. Some batteries in here. Oh, TV. What do I need to do now? Okay, I see. Batteries. I like batteries. No. So are you still there? Oh, yes you are. Hello? What class is this? Oh, it's an office. Can I hide? No, I can't. Darn it. Nothing. Otherwise, personnel only. Sir? You're still out there. Okay. Tolerance. Okay, I'm sorry. Kindness, you see, it's not kind. Okay, are you still out there? Oh, he gone. Good. I was gonna do nothing. So, what class is this? Oh, old Harry's. Can I jump? Dang it. Pick up. Okay, I'm sorry. Self-esteem, yeah. Okay. Okay, do I need to pee? Nope. Wait, what? Okay. Nothing in here. Do I need to poop? Wait, what? Oh, hello. Okay. Okay, nothing in here. No, nothing in sinks. Nope. Guild. Guild bathroom. Hello? Somebody pooping in here? Nothing in here. Okay. Confidence, yeah, sure. Okay. Jammed. I can put my camera away now, can I? Yeah. Hey. It says open, but nothing happened. Oh, here we go. So we are outside now? What now? Snowy? No. I can't see a lot. Okay. Can open the gates. Where do I need to go? Or maybe I could jump over this. I can't. Okay. On the other side. Hello? No. Oh, over here. Okay. That was a thing. Oh, hello.
The outsider.
Yeah.
No,
who are you?
Killed you, didn't they?
What?
No.
Not I've yet. Seen double. Hold on.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
So,
who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean.
Hey, Ethan. I know you from Resident Evil. Are you the same person?
Are you one?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you?
Yeah. Kinda.
Unborn. Oh. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out.
Didn't
complain with nah. Dressed himself in my enemy.
And she I'm feeling kinda dizzy. I'm seeing double.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her. Was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Okay. So you're a killer. Good to know. I can't run.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories.
Okay.
I've been gifted with talk my whole life.
Will you do an interview? No. Okay.
Sorry. Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant, blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah.
What do you know?
You seen her?
Yeah.
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Kind of.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you.
Can I come in?
Get you inside.
Close the door for ya. Can I lock it? No?
Ah!
Oh, whoa, whoa!
Whoa, hey there.
Ooh.
You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Can I use a bandage? Wait, hold on.
You can hide till you're fixed up.
Wait, hold on. No, I can't use a bandage. Wait, again? So, yeah. I need to hide in there. Where's the thrust? Oh, crap.
It's alright. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe.
Okay.
You rest up and heal.
Okay.
Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Okay.